DBeaver is one of the most popular database tools. It combines a rich set of capabilities with support for multiple database management systems. Chances are that you're one of its happy users, but at some point you might discover that you need something far more expansive. And this is where we can suggest a worthy alternative called DBFord Studio for SQL Server. In this video, we will highlight the features of the Studio that might make it a superior choice for your needs. And to make things fair, we'll be comparing the Studio with DBeaver Ultimate, the commercial edition of DBeaver with the broadest feature set. The first thing we'll talk about is code completion, and DBFord Studio boasts far superior IntelliSense capabilities. For instance, when you start typing a statement, you instantly get relevant keyword and identifier suggestions. Also, as you type, you can apply auto-generated joins, quickly get extended object information, and select the required columns with the column picker in a matter of moments. All this taken together can speed up your SQL coding by several times, and you won't find it in DBeaver. Our next major feature is code formatting, and both DBFord Studio and DBeaver offer a built-in formatter for SQL code. However, it's the Studio that gains the upper hand with the diversity of settings and configurations that are absent from its competitor. The formatter of DBFord Studio has 9 predefined profiles. You can format code in a couple of clicks. And if you go a little deeper, you'll see that the Studio has more than 1,000 options that allow you to configure your own formatting standards and create your own custom profile based on them. Moreover, you can use the formatter from the command line, which makes it easy to apply the Studio in any automated system. Just select the required files and formatting profile, and the Studio will do the rest for you. Yet another feature of DBFord Studio that is absolutely vital for database development is T-SQL Debugger. It allows launching the debugging process directly from the script. You can open the procedure, perform step-by-step debugging, add the values of variables to the watches list, and keep track of them in real time. You can also set breakpoints wherever necessary and manage them in a dedicated window. DBeaver doesn't have this functionality for SQL Server. Next comes Schema Compare, an indispensable feature of the Studio that enables comparison and synchronization of schemas located on different server versions. Besides schemas, it allows comparing backup files, script folders, source control repositories, and database snapshots, as well as different combinations of these. To launch a comparison, you need to set up its parameters, and you have plenty of those to make the process most flexible. Then you simply click Compare, and the process commences. After the comparison, you can apply filtering to define the objects that you want to be synchronized. Then just click Synchronize to get your sync script ready. Note that you can generate command line scripts that can be used to automate synchronization. You can also save your customized comparison settings in templates for further reuse. As for DBeaver, its capabilities are limited to the comparison and synchronization of tables, and it's not nearly as flexible in terms of customization. How about comparing data? Well, DBFord Studio is no slouch here either, since it helps you easily compare and synchronize data between databases, script folders, and backup files. To do that, simply pick a source, then a target, configure the settings the way you want, and click Compare. After you review the differences, you can sync them by simply clicking Synchronize. And just like in the previous case, you can use the command line for automation and save templates for reuse. As opposed to the Studio, DBeaver can only run comparisons of 2 selected tables, and it doesn't offer flexible customization. Another thing that Studio has to offer is source control, a powerful tool for managing changes in your databases. To get it ready, go to Database Explorer, select a database, and link it to a version control system of your choice from the shortcut menu. The list of supported version control systems includes Git, Subversion, TFS, Perforce, Mercurial, and SourceGear Vault. The mechanism of this feature is well known. Whenever there is a change in the source code, source control tracks it and helps commit it to a remote repository. This tool allows maintaining the integrity of your data, facilitates teamwork, and makes database deployment more effective. As for dBeaver, it doesn't offer this functionality at all. The next feature of the Studio is Index Manager, which helps you check the status of indexes and identify tables that require maintenance. Using Index Manager, you can generate a CSV file with information about fragmented indexes, set up a fragmentation threshold and minimum index size, configure multiple parameters, and finally, launch the defragmentation to get your indexes fixed. Moreover, you can automate this process from the command line. Like in the previous case, dBeaver doesn't have this feature. We still haven't touched upon the issue of testing, and dBeaverFord Studio has a thing or two to offer, like unit test, a tool that helps you test your SQL code at the unit level. The single prerequisite to get started is to install the tSQLT framework into the database you want to test. Then you open Test List Manager and add tests to your database. For instance, here is a test that checks whether a table is empty or not. Once we run it, we can see that the test has been failed. This means that the table isn't empty and contains a number of records. Now let's clear the table completely and relaunch the test. And now it's passed. It's also easy to run unit tests from the command line, which makes unit test a highly useful feature for database DevOps. And again, you won't find anything like this in dBeaver. Now let's take a look at Find Invalid Objects, a nice little feature of dBeaverFord Studio that helps you instantly locate invalid objects that often emerge during database development. You can run your search across multiple databases, get a list of invalid objects and export it to a CSV file, instantly proceed to these objects in Database Explorer, and view DDL scripts for any of them. As you see, this is a vital feature for keeping your databases healthy, and you won't find it in dBeaver either. Last but not least comes the Studio's Documenter, a handy tool that generates full documentation of your databases in HTML, PDF, or Markdown, whichever you prefer. This documentation keeps all relationships between objects and can be generated from multiple databases simultaneously. To get started, select the database and objects you would like to document. Then select the required format and click Generate. Note that you can save your projects to files and use them whenever it's necessary. Support for the command line is also included. And as you might have guessed it, any similar functionality is also absent from dBeaver. That's it. If you want to see dBeaverFord Studio in action for free, just download it for a 30-day trial and find out how effortless your daily work with databases can be. And if your work isn't limited to SQL Server and you need to get MySQL, MariaDB, Oracle, and PostgreSQL also covered, you might as well try getting dBeaverForge Edge, our bundle of 4 studios for the same 30-day free trial. If this video has been helpful, share it, hit the like button, and subscribe to our channel to get more database tips and tutorials. Thank you for watching.